Yo, what's going on YouTube? So, we're on a hunt today. Been a while. Trying to get that Hades chase. So, we are hunting. Right now, we're at Target. Let me show you. Oh, it doesn't work. All right. Well, you gotta take my word for it. With the Walmart, they have no Ready Player One display yet, so can find that Sixer Chase or those Horror Chases. So we're about to check out Target.
We're at Target. Let's go.
Hello, Ren.
Target is a bust so far. Nothing. See his Infinity War stuff.
Yo, what up? Man, just got out of the mall. Went to the mall to camp out, Hot Topic. Yeah, I went to the mall after Target. I was not successful at Target. But I seen on IG that Sacramento got some of the Hades Pops in yesterday. And they got some of the Game of Thrones in. Sorry, I had to run to the car because it's raining. As you can see, there goes the Chico Mall. But yeah, it's cool there. Got there right when they opened. Talked to the manager. She said she didn't get none in yesterday, but she might get some in today, hopefully. But yeah, while I was there, checked out GameStop while I waited for the UPS guy. GameStop didn't have nothing new. I did switch my pre-orders around, and then when I got back, I went chilled out for a little bit. Met some fellow collectors in the area. Met a TP. Yeah, met one of the guys from the Facebook group and one of my IG followers. We were talking about Pops, and all of a sudden he was like, "Hey, aren't you Ooh Supreme?" I was like, "Yep." I was like, "Cool, you know, now it's good to put a name to a face." So I got to meet him. I got a sale pending with him to get a chase for him. So hopefully we can meet up again another time and get that Merman chase from him. But while we were waiting, other local collectors, Yari and Jay, they showed up because, you know, that's what we do. We know when Pops are coming out just by, you know, being real informative. Now everybody knows out here, like, the real collectors know when they're going to get stuff, and the stores know who the real collectors are and who the flippers are. So we're real good staff out here. Hot Topic and GameStop at the Chico Mall, and Target's cool too. Got a good little connect there. Toys R Us, they're all right, but they're going out of business, so it doesn't even matter. Barnes is good too. All right, the real reason why you guys came. So we're waiting. I ended up picking up a pop from Jay, so I knew he was going to be here. Yeah, I had to change the camera. My hand was hurting. Holding up the camera and stuff, but so yeah, I was saying I bought a pop off of Jay. Go check him out on IG. I'm gonna leave his IG somewhere, like right here or here or in the description. Check him out. He's got cool IG channel, him and his girl. Check them both out, real cool peoples. But I'm starting to collect the Masters of the Universe line, and I was able to get this from him. Picked this up. Glad to add it to my collection. So now I have, probably this is the only one from this line here. Yeah, I don't have any of the other ones. Yep, so it's the only one from the line. So I picked it up from him. So while we were waiting, I was able to, the mailman came, the UPS guy came, and there was only two chases. So I had dibs on the first choice since I was there first. Of the group, and I picked up this one. Now, glow is life. And I was also able to pick up Bam. So I got both the common exclusive and the chase. See here, the chase sticker is the regular sticker, so I don't know how I'm gonna do, what I'm gonna do about that, but. Yeah, I was able to pick that up. Also, I will pick this up for the wife. She's a real Maleficent fan, so got her the Maleficent Diamond, or whatever you want to call this exclusive. I got rid of the Chase, so I have to get that back for her, but, you know, in my defense, it was for greater cost. And then, the Hot Topic staff came out, and she's like, hey, I got these too. So I ended up picking up the Jon Snow, the Wildling edition, looks like, you know.
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. Picked that up. So I got the 3 for $27, and then I also picked up... They had the Dragonstone Daenerys there, but it's $32.50. My pre-order at GameStop was $26. Then I already had money there, so I didn't get that, but I got this. Sir Davos Seaworth. Cool dude. I like this character in the show. He's a real good, speaker in the show. His lines are really good. And glad to have him. Glad they came out with a pop for him. Not another Jon Snow. Well, they did come out with another Jon Snow. But yeah, so those were my pickups. I got to head to the post office. I got to mail this trade off right here. And then I also got mail off a overseas package. But this one right here has already been, already bought the postage for it, but the overseas package, I didn't have a scale, so I have to make sure they calculate the right size and all that. So, but yeah, other than that, man, it's a good hunt day. I finished my midterm this morning. I got some tutoring on my drafting class, and then I came here. So just leave a comment, hit that like button. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. I got more content coming this time. More pops, as always. I do got a video working on right now of my full Game of Thrones collection and my full Star Wars collection that I have right now. So look out for those videos in the future. It should be up within the next couple weeks. I have spring break next week, so I'll be working on it more often. And yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.